So to go on, now we're going to talk about what each one of these lacked. The first one, what it lacks is that just only the moral cost of eating meat. And the thing is that so with it addressing the moral cost of eating meat, then it's ignoring the benefits of it. So to make a good enough argument for one, it would have to make one that outweighs the enjoyment for meat eaters.